One Valley community seems to be a haven for people on parole.
Parolees go where it best suits them.
More and more parolees are choosing to call it home.
I don't know what started it, but a trend from Indio started moving this direction.
Why parolees are drawn to one local city and what they're doing to reverse that trend.
Monday at 6 on KPSB, Local 2 News.